YouTube.
Really good.
We're going to GIRON.
We're very excited.
It's a great waterfall, and you're gonna see some awesome nature. To the bus station, we're gonna take a bus to where are we taking the bus?
I don't know. I think we'll ask them.
GIRON, or how is the city called? I don't remember.
We're gonna find out.
Yeah, we're gonna
last
just
last time we did it.
So yeah, bus terminal. Just gonna take a bus and see you there. We got on the bus.
The party bus.
We're alone. Besides this one grandpa. And we're going to GIRON right now, and then to El Chorro, which is a cool waterfall.
Yeah.
Look how the windows open in these buses. It's very dangerous.
Wrong.
Easily, someone jumps in, like grabs
that
the camera,
video?
And that's it.
Remember that video in Rio?
Yeah. But anyway, here we go, GIRON. Hey, so we got off the bus. It was such a long ride, and he was driving like 5 miles an hour. Is this guy taking?
Yeah, there's kids in there.
I'm not trying to get a cab to the waterfall. We're so exhausted off this ride. Look at this view. This guy can give us a ride.
He has bags inside. These people need to
wait
for people.
Ooh. Well, we gotta hurry up. So, we made it to the waterfall. Still can't see it, but it's there. We paid $1 to enter and $5 to take a cab from where the bus stops to here.
This is much stronger than before.
Yeah. So now I'm gonna put on the GoPro cover so the camera doesn't get wet.
Kids.
And so you're not gonna hear us, but still gonna see the views and everything. Hopefully you can jump in the water.
Imagine it repeats. Never in my life did I imagine.
I imagine it would be. Never in my life did I imagine.